of his 34 years, is that right, 34?
35.
35. 35 years at St. Francis, David has quietly and respectfully provided support and care to patients on the oncology unit. Due to the nature of their illness, our patients in the hospital often face different challenges. Some are staring down the path of challenging treatments. Some are facing the unknown, while others come into the hospital due to complications and progression. David spends hours at the bedside of these patients. His skill and quiet and respectful presence are always reassuring. He is able to be in the moment, and his steadying presence enables patients to find some balance and small moments in the midst of stressful situations. David is a true team player. He is a welcoming spirit. You can count on his friendly greeting whenever you walk onto 8-1. The palliative care team recognizes him for his dependable and meticulous care of patients and their families. And in talking about his nomination, one of the team members said, "David is always David. When he is on the floor, you can expect that things will get done. His calming presence is a gift to patients and their families." It is our privilege to nominate David as our colleague of the month.
Thank you, guys. Whoever.
Speech.